To create new users in Alfresco, you need to be logged in as an Alfresco administrator. When you are, you have access to the admin tools. In the admin tools, there's a section for users. You can see the existing users by searching for them. If you want to see all existing users, do a wildcard search by using the percentage sign. All your current Alfresco users are shown, and you can click on them to see more details. You can also edit their details or delete the user altogether. Now back in the users screen, you can add more users by clicking New User. Just enter their name, username, email and password, and then click Create User. And now when you do a search, you'll see that they've been added. Of course, you may want to add a lot of new users at the same time. You can do this by adding all user details to a CSV file and uploading it direct to Alfresco. Just select Upload User CSV file. Click Choose File and select the CSV file you've prepared from your system, and then click Upload File. And you can see that all the new users have been successfully created. All the user details are based on the CSV file that you uploaded. Have a look at the Alfresco help for how to add all your user details to the CSV file before you upload it. Thank you.